What exactly do you think is going on here? Do you think we're becoming friends?
That'd be great. Yeah, let's you and me be friends.
Thank you. And I mean that. You have been surprisingly supportive.
You and me, there is nothing between us. We're not even friends.
He was my only true friend.
I know you can't see right now. That is just not so. When you do it, I somehow feel like I can be better. You make me feel like you believe in me.
Well, I didn't know that.
I used to think that Nina and Kiki were the only two people in the whole world that saw something in me. When you show up, it changes everything.
I have made so many mistakes with men, and I can't help but think you're just one more. And that is why I'm avoiding you, because my feelings for you are growing. And no, Franco, I'm not afraid of you, but I am afraid of how I feel about you.
You're beautiful. This is how I see you. Your vision of beauty in a world of chaos. You don't want anything to do with me? I get that. There's a lot in the way. There is. There's a lot in our way. So, I'm gonna leave you alone, okay? Starting right now. You're so much more than that to me. You're an angel, Elizabeth. And when I'm around you, I feel hope. I feel hopeful, full of hope. And I thought that you might be my salvation, that you might be someone who could look at me and see past all of this evil that I've done in my life. That's something that I've spent so much energy trying to distance myself from. You would look at me and somehow see that there's still good left in me. You deserve to be with someone who puts you first. You deserve to be with somebody who's going to treat you right.
Someone like you?
Yeah, someone like me. Someone exactly like me. Whoever you do wind up with, I just hope you have a great life. Hope you have the best life possible. Just want you to be happy. And for the record, I think that's something that's going to happen for you really soon. I'm gonna say inappropriate things. I'm definitely gonna keep doing stupid things. I promise you, I will never intentionally hurt you.
I believe you. I do.
I've seen the real Franco, the guy who's worked so hard to become whole. And we just have this weird connection. I tried to fight it, believe me, I tried, but I just couldn't.
You did a lot to make sure I survived, didn't you?
I'd do anything for you. You should know that by now.
Most people don't get it. They don't even try. But for me, it's like it's right in front of me. I see it in his eyes. I can see it in the things that he does. And I just hope that the people closest to me can see what I see one day, or at least see that I'm happy and accept him.
Believe me, I did not see this coming at all. But the more time that goes by, I don't know. I can't believe I'm saying these things out loud.